UMass Lowell shoots for a share of first place with Stony Brook. Kicks it out to Anastasia Warren, who nearly got in the air, clubbed in the face. Well,
the pace of play is certainly favoring Stony Brook right now.
Dallaire picked up the dime to Zeiss, then the three ball answer on the other end is
pure. She didn't get far off the block. Now she receives out on the perimeter and with a little shot fake, puts the ball on the floor and gets to the hole. Her entirely. But we need to make her work for her shots.
No look feed from Hilaire to Clark. And first call tonight for the Australian native, Sanchez. Oh, what a cross up. And scores off the glass. Played all 12 minutes in this game along with Shemaija Price. Johnson thought about the three, instead slips it inside. Kind of basketball you want to play. They have the personnel to do it. Item through the contact. No. Gets the offensive board and scores. They were very effective in the half court. Pagan over her left shoulder. Got swatted, pulled it right back in, finds a lane, and makes it two more. Was hoping that Chastity Willis could break herself free. Instead, Sanchez kicks to the corner. Price for three. Yes.
Manages to hang on to it with a little bit of contact.
Oh, no look feed by Hilaire. Down low to. Because frankly, as a defensive combo, they can offer so much to UMass Lowell. Sanchez whips another one in off the window.
She has a lot of confidence. She plays with that confidence. Doesn't get rattled very easily. Knows how to deliver the ball. Look at that pass.
AA tournament this March. Look out for the Seawolves. Splash. Item will finish with 18 to lead her team. 12th straight game with double-digit scoring. There's the horn at Songus, 89-69 the final.